Jesus H. Roosevelt. Tom?
I beg your pardon. You should be dead.
So should you.
The fire at the ridge. Your husband, he is alive too?
Yes.
Glad to hear it. Are you staying in town?
We're staying at the Red Falcon Inn.
Then allow me to accompany you.